I'm often asked, why do I recommend network marketing, especially since I'm not in the network marketing business? And like many people, early on, I had a very negative or closed-minded attitude towards network marketing. But I've changed my mind. I've opened up the way that I think, and I've looked at the network marketing industry, and I find some things that are extremely beneficial, especially for people who are looking to make some changes from the E and the S over to the right side of the quadrant. One of the beauties of network marketing, it actually teaches the mental, emotional, and technical skills to be in the B quadrant. Because somebody in network marketing has the potential of building a system with over 500 people in it, plus unlimited income. The thing that network marketing teaches you is the most important skill in the B quadrant is the ability to sell. One of the reasons I worked for the Xerox Corporation when I got out of the Marine Corps was to learn how to sell. My rich dad said, if you're going to be in the business quadrant and become big business, you must learn how to sell or communicate to employees, to specialists, to investors to raise capital, as well as to my customers. So communication or sales skills are essential for somebody in the B quadrant. And the network marketing industry, not all of them, but some of them, have excellent training programs to teach you how to sell, how to communicate, how to build businesses. The other thing that's beautiful about the network marketing industry, it teaches you self-confidence. Because the reason many people are not good in the B quadrant is they're afraid of rejection. And network marketing teaches you to handle your own fears, overcome your fear of rejection, and build that self-confidence. And that's essential for the B quadrant. Also, it gives you time. In the real world, when I worked for Xerox as an employee for 4 years, if I didn't sell, I was fired. The beauty of network marketing industry is they'll work with you. You can take as much time as you like to develop those skills. As your skills increase, so does your income. Take 1 year, 2 years, 5 years. It takes time to develop those skills. And the network marketing industry gives you the education and the time to build that self-confidence. Once you have your business up, the reason the cash flow game is so important, and you have all this excess money coming from your business, then you can invest your money into real estate and stocks and bonds, and that's what the cash flow game teaches you how to do, is how to be a successful and proficient investor, especially an investor on the fast track. The fast track is where the rich invest. So the beauty of network marketing, it works really hand in hand. It builds you up, teaches you how to increase your income, builds your self-confidence, and then the cash flow game teaches you how to invest. And that's why I recommend network marketing, and that's why I work hand in hand with so many of those businesses.